大家好 ，CD Projekt Red Marcin。首先，我想代表整个 CD Projekt 家庭，祝你们春节快乐。你们已经知道，我们对 Cyberpunk 2077有了一个新的发布日期，2020年9月17日。在 CD Projekt， 我们相信最新的游戏在视频盘我们的唯一标准。尽管 Cyberpunk 2077已经完整个可以玩，我们不想让你们去玩一个不完美的游戏。制作 Cyberpunk 2077很不简单，也只长充满故事和乐趣，可以让你们探索。我们想把一切都给做好，我们想让 Cyberpunk 2077长为我们游戏依赖做好的游戏。要完成这个目标，我们需要更多时间，但是因为我们的团队，我们有信心。空口无凭，我想让几位团队成员亲自说说他们对我们游戏的事情。
Hello, I'm Kasia Radesiuk, one of the art directors on Cyberpunk 2077 here at CD Projekt Red.For Cyberpunk 2077, we have developed different design areas for the world, reflecting its history over the decades, based on the rich lore of its universe. Different regions and groups will have their own design style, and when combined together, you have a very visually diverse, vibrant, and dynamic night city. Ads in the game are very important in terms of art design and world building.Eye-catching ads are a huge part of the cyberpunk genre, and it's the same in Night City. We have a team dedicated to creating in-game media like ads, branding, commercials, and they've done some really incredible work. We use these ads to make Night City feel alive, like it really exists in the future and has a history and identity of its own. We had so much fun creating Night City, and we really want you to enjoy it as much as we do. Before that, take care and happy Chinese New Year.
Hi, Sebastian Kalemba here, head of animation of Cyberpunk 2077. Immersive storytelling is extremely important to us, and in-game scenes are a huge part of that. Our goal is for players not to notice when we move from a scene into gameplay.We want to create as seamless an experience as possible, and we've never done it on a scale like this before. Plus, our characters act in a very consistent way. Doesn't matter if it's shooting scene or really subtle emotional one, like the punch happened while the dialogue is still rolling. Plus, it won't lag us anymore. Seamlessness is difficult to achieve because blending the character between these moments is really difficult.We have to keep the pacing and emotional state of the characters consistent across playable and non-playable moments. And achieving that through the animation and motion capture has been very satisfying so far. We are really very excited about Cyberpunk 2077 and we can't wait to have you in the game. Szczęśliwego Nowego Roku! Happy Chinese New Year!
Hey everyone, my name is Miles Tos and I'm one of the level designers working on Cyberpunk 2077. 2019, what an insane ride it's been!As a developer, it's been quite magical to see the progress that's been made on the game and to share some of that progress with you, our community. Your feedback has been incredibly rewarding and your support really means the world to us. Seeing Night City transform from what was essentially a pile of grey 3D placeholder boxes to a believable futuristic megacity feels amazing. You can transition from the skyscrapers of the corporate elite all the way down to gang-riddled slums without any loading screens.Interrupting you. And I can't wait for you all to dive in and experience the rich atmosphere of those streets yourself. One of the things that I'm personally most excited about is the freedom of gameplay in Cyberpunk. When designing our locations, we've taken different playstyles into account, basically creating ideal playgrounds where you can freely use the wide set of abilities and tools your Cyberpunk might have. Together with the many different choices and outcomes in our quests, I'm convinced that your playthrough will be unique. Of course,2020 for us will be an even bigger year, and we're doing our best to make Cyberpunk 2077 live up to your and our own expectations. Thank you so much for your support, and a happy new year full of love, happiness, and luck to all of you.
Hi everyone, I'm Ainara Chaniz, Senior Localization Project Manager at CD Projekt Red. That means I'm part of the team in charge of adapting Cyberpunk 2077 into many languages, including Chinese. Our team's mission is to deliver the best localization possible to all gamers around the world so they can experience Night City as if the game was developed just for them in their own language. And I'm working hand in hand with our Chinese localization partners in China to achieve exactly that. And we are all very excited by the challenge because, as far as we know, no one has ever tried doing something this big and in-depth before, and we really want to impress you guys. Cyberpunk 2077's story is massive, and believe me, we have so many cool characters that we've given 200% to pick the right voice for each one. As a gamer, I know how important that is, because it's so awesome when characters in video games sound believable and cool in your mother tongue, and you can quote them and discuss them with friends and say, wow, that was an amazing experience. Well, that's what we are aiming for Cyberpunk 2077. And well, Happy New Year! Look ahead with optimism and celebrate all good things that come your way. See you all in Night City.
大家好，我是洪海天，是《赛博朋克2077》中文配音的导演。在这次的配音过程当中呢，我们先后动用了四个录音棚，这可以说在游戏的配音历史上是绝无仅有的事情。在《赛博朋克2077》的配音中，我们用到了相当多的口语、俚语、地方用语，因为我们想尽量给玩家展现一个真实的世界。尽管我们的《赛博朋克》它本身是一个科幻题材的，或者是一个未来题材的游戏，但是我们仍然希望在科幻的大背景下，让我们的玩家有更加真实的感受。我们在配音过程当中用到了一些有趣的词汇，就像麻麻赖赖啊，掉书袋啊，我们的演员在创作的过程中也会觉得很有趣很真实，那么我相信玩家在体验游戏的过程中也一定会觉得很接地气。最后我想告诉我们的玩家，在一款世界级的 3A 游戏大作中有中文配音，有我们的母语，这实在是一件太伟大的事情了。我希望你们在体验游戏的过程中能感受到什么是身临其境。最后祝大家新年快乐，万事如意，让我们一起来期待赛博朋克2077。
我们真的等不及让你们玩到 Cyberpunk 2077，但我们要先把它做好，做到这个 break 标准。感谢你们的耐心，感谢你们一直支持我们，再一次祝你们新年快乐，身体健康，万事如意，也祝长见。